Oh my God! Put aside, put them in the kitchen with the Caroline. And I'm still around with the fellas. Every morning we trapping and then we kill at night. We kill at night. Yeah, addicted to drugs, cause I was feeling right. I got all these blessings when I wake up in the morning. Y'all, so I'm doing. My nose is dead. I'm doing a thing. You never guess what thing. So. I decided to surprise my team Wanda, well, and the rest of my family, of course, you know, all my friends, Brooke, Ashley, Z, all them. I'm popping up at home. I am really popping up. I'm gonna be in Louisiana by 1:45 tomorrow. So I don't know what time it'll be when this video go up, but check for me. That's where I'm gonna be. All packed up. And the thing is, don't nobody know I'm coming. Don't nobody know I'm coming besides Varie, who is picking me up from the airport, my ride. That's the only people. Oh, and my friend Ashton, because he was supposed to pick me up originally, but you know, whatever. Nobody know I'm coming. So it's gonna be a true pop-up. And I have literally been like thinking about like how I wanna pop up. Like, do I wanna like knock on the door? Or like, do I wanna just like use my key? Like, this has literally been a thought of mine for the last couple days. Because I bought my ticket, like, earlier this week. I know I buy tickets way in advance. So, I've been bought my ticket. It's been, like, the best. I ain't never hold a secret this good. Because I've been, like, talking to my best friend. And, like, talking to my T. Wanda. And, like, talking to my cousin. Like, bitch, I'm be there tomorrow. But I can't. I can't tell them I'm gonna be there tomorrow. But we're going to see their response. I'm planning on having a whole crawfish ball. I gotta get together because I need some crawfish. I'm going through withdrawals. I need some Waffle House. I'm trying to touch Waffle House when I get off the plane. Okay. Some Whataburger because they don't have Whataburger out here. I don't know why, but they tripping. I need some Izzo's. Like, I just need a lot of Southern comfort, okay? And that's what I'm gonna get. And I know it's quarantine, but I'm going to chill with my family. I'm still be at work. I still have a job. I'm gonna work. My job is working remote. I got my laptop and my phone. So I'm still gonna be clocking in, baby. Don't think money ain't being made. Oh, money being made all the time. All the time. But anyway, I'm gonna keep y'all updated. And we gonna rock out with our cocks out. We're on the way to the airport, y'all. It's 5:01. I'm hockey ready to go back to sleep. Like, Ebony is dropping me off. 5:01. Bye, y'all. She's leaving. Bag number one. Uh-oh. U.S. Army. Bag number two. Bye. Have fun.
At American Airlines, I look forward to having a safe flight with you today.
So I am in Texas now.
Group 3.
Waiting to board. And then I'll be in Louisiana. is basically to...
What the fuck? Stop playing. What the fuck? Stop playing. What the fuck is that?
There's walks. This is basically just to end the video about, like, me coming home. So I bought my ticket and then I came home. My friend Varier, he picked me up from the airport and then he drove me home. And then I was like going back and forth about like how I actually wanted to surprise my aunt, because like part of me wanted to like use my key and open the door, but then I was like, I don't want her to think somebody like breaking in the house, because she didn't know I was coming. So, and she know I live in California, so why, you know what I'm saying? So I didn't want to just be jingling at the door, you know, be a stranger, you know what I'm saying? Get the gun, you know, I didn't want none of that. So I was like, I'm gonna just walk to the door, knock on the door. Then I thought, okay, I'm gonna just ride like under the carport. Then I'm like, she gonna see the car. And this really, she'll really be like, who the fuck is this? Not gonna, like, you know what I'm saying? So we pulled up to the house and I knocked on the front door. She wasn't expecting that one. But she thought I was the FedEx man, like knocking on the door. Like, she had no idea that I was coming. Like, it was a beautiful surprise. And then, fun fact, the video that's recorded, that was in this video, was actually not a fake, but wasn't the original reaction, solely because Varier, trash ass cameraman, he was legit holding the phone, but he didn't press the record button. So we didn't even get the original response. But the script, you know, the other response was good too. And it was about the same thing, but honestly, I didn't really like, I wasn't mad. I wanted it just for, like, video purposes, but like, I wasn't mad. We didn't really get it, but don't matter. But it turned out great. When I walked in, house smelled good. She was cooking, y'all. She made roast, mustard greens, macaroni. My cousin Zach came down the grill, barbecue some chicken, some ribs. We had big beans. Like, I really popped up the perfect day. Like, whole cookout. Then, my best friend, she was mad because I didn't tell her. I'm like, girl, if I'm surprised if I tell you, like, so. It's okay. It worked. I got the response I needed. But overall, I was just happy that I was able to come home from across the country and surprise my family. Like, the fact that I am financially stable to do that, the fact that emotionally and like willingly I had the courage to do that, because I was shaking in my boots. I ain't lying. Like, the whole plane ride, I was cheesed up. I was so nervous. But the fact that I was able to do that, and then on Mother's Day weekend, it was just like awesome. I'm glad that, you know, I was just able to do all that. So, you know, thank you, bro, for supporting me on buying this ticket, because I was gonna buy it, but I was like, but thank you, Babra, for supporting me on buying the ticket. Thank you, Varier, for keeping your motherfucking mouth closed and not telling nobody. Thank you, Ashton, Jets nigga, for keeping your motherfucking mouth closed and not telling nobody. And everything worked out great. So, yeah. Bye. Because I'm not enough to say.